because silica is awesome. Awesome. It's amazing. It is so cool. Okay, this little molecule, and silicon is the individual molecule, but the individual element, but we bond it with two oxygens to form a new molecule called silica, SiO2. When we put that little A on the end, it means we're bonding it with oxygen. So silicon bonds with two oxygens to form silica. And silica is amazing, A, because it's everywhere. Underneath your feet right now, wherever you're sitting, is silica. And there's probably silica next to you and over you and around you. Okay, because it is everywhere. It's the building block for sand and basically every rock that's out there, or the vast majority of the rocks. It makes up it's the number one element in the Earth's crust. Okay, it's everywhere, and it's also the basis for all glass and ceramics. There are a few high-tech applications that actually don't use silica, but for the most part, we use a lot of silica. And as I said, it's what makes up our glazes. It's what makes up our clay. It is what we're doing. We're just pushing around silica. And silica has got an amazing property to it. And that is, it can be both crystalline and amorphous. And I know what you're saying to me. You're saying to me, what on earth?